So I'm seeing that majority of people didn't even know this was me. They all thought it was Khaby Lame just because of what he posted to his TikTok. I first uploaded the video on August 13th, 2019. Yes, I am 100% okay after my head went inside the basketball.
But I literally kept it as memorabilia because it was one of the worst things that ever happened to me.